Rashmi Desai made a dazzling appearance at her friend Aarti Singh's star-studded Sangeet. She was criticized for her choice of outfit. In a video that has now gone viral, Rashmi Desai can be seen dressed in a shimmery rose gold lehenga paired with a sultry blouse and a dupatta. However, Rashmi was seen struggling throughout her photo session as she struggled to walk in her outfit. She can be spotted lifting her lehenga with both her hands and struggling to move around. Despite wearing a heavy lehenga and feeling discomfort, Rashmi flashed her brightest smile at the paps while posing for the lens. However, some netizens were quick to point out that the last hook of Rashmi's blouse was open and they mocked her for the same. Not only that, but some social media users also body-shamed Rashmi and passed negative remarks. A netizen commented, "No offense on anyone's weight, but why wear uncomfortable clothes and when you can't even hook the garment and walk uncomfortably?" Another wrote, "Blouse phatne wala hai madam ka." Another said, "Khud ka wazan sambhalo ya lehenge ka. Dusro ko body shame karne walo ki aaj ye halat hai. Kitni moti ho gayi aunty ji." This is not the first time that Rashmi has faced criticism for her sartorial pics. Earlier, she graced the red carpet of Grazia Young Fashion Awards and got mercilessly bashed for her outfit. In one of the videos doing rounds on the internet, Rashmi was seen trying to hide her cleavage with her hand. She was clearly uncomfortable in her outfit and was adjusting it again and again. Many netizens flooded the comment section of the post and poured a lot of hate and nasty remarks on Rashmi while schooling her for her sartorial pic. While a user wrote, "Why wear such clothes if you have to cover with hands?" Another user commented, "Bahut hi cheap outfit hai, khud hi uncomfortable ho rahi hai. Take a look."